less than a week after Mecklenburg County confirmed a case of the UK variant of coronavirus. A county to our east confirms the more aggressive strain of COVID-19 has been detected there. Onslow County officials revealed the variant known as B117 turned up in one of their samples earlier this month. That sample was randomly sent to the CDC, who then confirmed the variant. Health officials say the patient who did travel has since recovered from COVID-19.